Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Libras. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, Libras. For your relationship, we'll be picking one card from another deck. And for your career situation, we'll be picking one card from a different deck. So this will be for your career. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Libras, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that reading. And if you are interested in a personal reading, I have a good friend of mine doing personal reading in Fever. You can contact her. So let's start the reading with these cards for your general energies first. So today we have Ace of Wands, Five of Wands and the High Priestess in reverse. So in your circumstances, Libras, maybe in your work or in your relationship, you are quite passionate about something. Maybe you are thinking of something, thinking of a path in your career, or you are dreaming about your personal life future with this person. And maybe you are not, maybe you do not have the skills or talents enough to pursue this new path. Maybe you are new to this activity or this work. So you are learning about it, or you are you just know the beginning. You don't know how things will go as you start. So maybe there may be some doubts, confusion regarding this new choice you are making today. But you are very passionate about this choice you are making. And you are trying really hard, struggling in your work maybe, or it may be in this relationship. You are trying really hard to bring that understanding, love in this relationship. You are being really friendly, being kind and compassionate with this person, trying to do everything the right way. But in truth, you don't know what lies ahead in this relationship. What this person is thinking or what are their plans. Maybe you like this person. Maybe this may be the energy here, because you are in a new connection. Maybe you do not know about this person completely. And even this person is holding back because you are new to them. So they don't want to rush things up. But you want commitment, or you are thinking of engagement. So you like this person and you don't want to lose them. So you are thinking of engagement or a committed relationship. But this person is not showing any interest. They are just not matching up with your pace. They are not speeding things up. They are not rushing towards commitment or engagement. So before we continue, we'll see what is the card. It's breathe. And maybe for some of you, this may be a new relationship you are in. That may be the reason this person feels this way, or this may be your energy. You just don't want to rush things up. Maybe they are thinking of commitment, you don't want to rush, or you are thinking of commitment and maybe this person does not want to rush. And this is the card here for your relationship, the guidance. So it just means that maybe in your life today, this may not be the time for making important decisions. So you need to just take time to breathe, time to open up your heart to this other person, release all that anxiety, stress, whatever you have within yourself. And waiting won't prove really difficult, because your heart will understand what you cannot see with your mind. So if you are patient today, it is going to help you in many ways. You should not rush things up, rush towards some decisions today. You just need to slow down, take a deep breath and repeat, not rush. So that is the energy here with this card. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. We picked one card. It is Five of Stars. So with this card, in your career circumstances, you are, what to say, in some situation, some difficulty, but you need help. You need help from a person. Maybe you are not asking for help, but if you can just think for yourself, think about the situation and think about the answer, you will know what you need to do in your work, and that will help you today. That will guide you, and maybe the help from people around you, your friends or colleagues, is going to guide you today in this circumstance. So that is the energy here with this card for your career. So that is the reading for y'all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the pick a card that is coming up right now, Libras. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds. Open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. We will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this first card, the Goose Girl, I hope you can see the card, Theft. So with this card, the energy is that maybe in your circumstances today, your identity is being stolen or you have been wronged in a very bad way. Something of yours has been stolen. But you need to understand that your uniqueness and what is truly yours can never be stolen from you. Though it may look like you have lost something, in truth you have not lost it. It is a part and a parcel of your being, the truth about yourself, your true characters, your true nature. It can never be copied because each and every one of us are unique in our own way. And maybe you are facing some problems because of this, but justice will always happen. Truth will unfold in your life very soon. Truth can never be hidden for a long time, and it will be revealed very soon in your situation. And you are being protected and you are being cared for, but you don't know it yet. You may feel lost, a little lonely. You may feel lost away from your the people you love, people who have cared for you. But this hardship is coming to an end, and whatever injustice has been done to you is ending very soon. And you need to understand that truth will always prevail. So you need not worry. Truth about you, truth about your circumstance is coming out very soon. And whatever cruelty or jealousy is done to an innocent person will never harm them. It will just go back to the doer. So you need to understand that, and you need to understand that justice can never be thwarted. It will always unfold and truth will always prevail. So that is the energy here. So maybe you have been wronged, or maybe if you have wronged someone, you should make amends. If you have done something wrong to someone, if you have tried to copy them, or if you have tried to take away what is truthfully theirs, you must mend your ways. Or if something bad has happened to you, or someone has done something bad to you, you need not worry. What is rightfully yours will always come to you. So that is the energy here with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this card, we have the impossible made possible. So in our hearts, we will be dreaming of big dreams, and we ourselves, we will feel that it is something, it's too big, or it is too much to imagine, or it is too unreal to manifest in our life. But there is nothing wrong to dream, and there is nothing impossible for that divine power to make it happen. So we need to have that belief in that divine power, in that higher power. So all that is holding us back from achieving these dreams are our thoughts of that lack of belief, that lack of belief in the higher powers power to unfold such dreams in our life. So our mind is the reason for us to be like this. So when we are truly passionate, when we yearn for such beautiful dreams to unfold in our life, there is nothing to stop us. And at that right time, what we passionately wish for ourselves and what we truthfully wish for ourselves will definitely unfold in our life. With that divine help, that dream will unfold, and this card means a blessing is coming your way. And this is it will be like the sweetest water quenching the thirst of our soul. So just like that, whatever we are really passionate about and whatever we yearn for, so that dream is waiting to unfold with that divine blessings. But all we need to do is have that belief in our heart. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. So that is the reading for you all today with these cards. Guys, thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.